clicked on this video, I'm gonna just assume that you know me. So before we get started on everything, I want to just give a quick, sorry if y'all can hear this fan, because it's just hot in this room, but I just want to give a quick shout out to Claudia and also to Mariah. I will be using Mariah's eyeshadow palettes in this tutorial, but I will show y'all like the actual colors when we start. And then also I wanted to show y'all like the stuff that I got from Claudia, from her glossy collection and stuff. And I will be showing y'all one of these in the final look, but I will definitely show y'all every last one of these glosses at the end, okay? Okay. Let's keep that. I'm serious. Don't delete that. Okay, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If y'all want like a full-blown makeup tutorial, make sure you comment below and tell me that that's what you want, because then I can do that for you, you know? Because this today was all about showing Mariah's eyeshadow line and also her the lip gazes that I have from her, and also Claudia's glossies. So hope y'all enjoyed that, and make sure y'all go follow them and also go get some of their products, because their products is great, as you can see, because I'm obviously wearing them. So hope y'all like this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, because you know, I know you like staring at me, but if you want to stare at me more, it would just make more sense for you to subscribe, so that way you can keep looking like that, like, you know. But then also, you can also hit that bell though. Like, if you hit that bell, you can always be notified every time I post something, because you just never know when I'm gonna post something, because God just posts everything for me when he's ready, okay? Because your girl's finally done with her junior year of college. So I'm gonna have more time to do more videos, so let me know what y'all want, because I'm finna, right after I'm done with this video, I'm finna record another one for y'all, so just stay tuned. So make sure y'all go ahead and subscribe to my channel, so that way you can be ready for that one, and click that bell, so that way you know when it comes out, you know. Be ready when you get ready. And also go ahead and follow me on all of my social media sites. Everything's the same, Rosie Shantae. Duh. So do that and we're done. Play that outro music. Play that outro music. Play that outro music. Play that outro music.
Stop recording.
Don't delete that. Stop recording it!
If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure that you like and subscribe, and please follow me on all my social media sites. Everything is the same, Rosie Shantae, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
This is when I first cut it, but this was not when I first started. This was like literally March 31st. Literally. And I was like, okay, I need to really do this for real. So right here on April 1st of 2018, I finally cut my hair. Thank you, Jesus.